We lagging? That's right, we're in some weird place. We fell. What is that? We're for sure lagging. Area 51 for sure, dude.
Mother Mary, not again.
This just went. Get the baby. I told you. We're dealing with aliens.
I may not know where we are, but at least you're still with me.
You didn't listen. Aliens. What is that? You didn't listen to me. Nobody believe me. Aliens.
Either the well was very deep, or she fell very slowly, for she had plenty of time as she went down to look about her, and to wonder what was going to happen next.
He's literally talking about us right now. And he doesn't even know it.
Every step we take, it feels like we're further from home. There must be a way back.
I find myself again confined. Dumaku tells me that now, with Vitae, I have forever. But the people who depend on me do not. There is always something. Invasion, rivalry, sickness, penury. Perhaps I should end these sessions. Now they've found a way to stabilize the disease. I should be ecstatic. I should accept my fate and move on. Now you are eternal, says Dumaku. Now you need no heir. None of them understand. This is not about politics or securing a future. This is not for the Empire. This is for me. Just for me.
Okay. Are they turning people into these things? I want to know what I do with that thing. We'll figure it out. I don't want to read that. I think you're gonna have to hold it in front of that thing. It is clear that I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh.
I've seen that before somewhere. The woman from the Oasis.
So now we can open this bad boy up. What the hell's going on with my mouse cord right now? Ding. Anybody home? Yo, what's going on over there? This is gonna be another puzzle, for sure. Let me get my compass out. It's lit up, but it's not doing anything.
It feels like it's waking up.
Okay. So we gotta put this bad boy in the middle. Place the orb in the center, select the focusing symbol for this alignment, and insert two full cells of Vitae. Remember Tamaku's lessons, Mihara Master, the orb. It is your focus and discipline that will open the portal and allow objects to be sent through. Turn to a portal and send the objects through? What? So this for sure goes in the middle here. No doubt about it. What if... Yeah, put it on here. Oh. Now we put the bad boy up in there. So we got... That. Now we can press it? No. Okay, this is actually confusing. What do we want? Show me the way. Do we want all three of them to be the same? That's not gonna work either. What do we want from this? What is our end goal? Okay, we gotta figure something out before we can do that. What is this? So we need those. Let's lock this in here. There we go. Let me out. I need to look at some stuff. What? Still locked us in here?
Another rift.
What?
That could be our way out.
How are we reading this? Where's the cells? Oh, there's the symbols. I gotta go around and look for the cells. Okay, where the freak are the cells, man? Okay, let's try this. Fuck, dude. Alright, well, I'm just gonna try to line up the symbols right now. And then we're gonna see if we can worry about those later. Cause otherwise I got nothing. Alright, so we got the... I don't even know, the weird J symbol with the YMCA boy and then a triple pie. J symbol, where's the J symbol? Right there. But there's no YMCA boy. There it is. It's up there. One more. All right, we got it, boys. Hell yeah. I don't know what it's doing, but it's doing something. Can't get out of here because I need the freaking things. I really don't know where to find those. I gotta shut this project down. Dude, where the freak? It has to be this way. Can I bring the thing over here? Oh my god, no. That is not God's plan. The heck, dude? Am I just dumb? I'm probably just overlooking it somewhere and I have no idea where. And I'm just wasting my lantern. Stop! Oh, literally as I say that, I pressed the wrong button. Where's the fucking things? Is this one of them?
I'm so glad you're all right.
Me too, baby cakes.
I have no idea where we are. I'm glad you're here, though.
All right, let's figure this out. Okay, that unlocked this. What about this one? No, of course that one's still locked. What in the hell is this? The Tower of Pain? Bro, this is too much for a little cell thing. Look at this thing. That is gigantic.
The control stones have turned against my kindred, shaping them into floating wraiths of nightmare. The city falls. I am to blame.
Yeah, because you did it, fool.
My companions took my formula, some to use it to destroy the Vitae at the gate, others to infect the Vitae pipelines and end the suffering. The gate has indeed fallen, but catastrophically, unleashing energies beyond belief. Still the factories scream. We have failed in the worst of ways. Know that I was the traitor Keita, alchemist, apprentice to Tamaku. Forgive us our folly.
I'm not forgiving anything. Look what you did. Look at this thing. I can't open it. There's one of my boys. He's alive? Oh, bro. I'm sorry you were gonna have to struggle.
Fuck.
There's my other boy. It's down here, though.
Tamaku's early experiments with the orbs summoned an entity, a creature, that scarred the world with its passing and wreaked utter destruction. The scar took the form of living, pulsating flesh. I have studied the orb, and I now know why the scars appear. I believe I can make use of the same perturbation to achieve our own ends.
Bro, you psycho. I don't know about that, my guy. But I got, I think, what I need. I'm leaving. Welcome back, boys. Put that bad boy in there. Close that motherfucker up. Put that bad boy in there. Close that motherfucker up. And put that bad boy in there. And close that motherfucker up. Thank you. now we need this boy to go in there. Okay. Wait. I see you. You can't fool me, bro. Let's ignite it. Hell yeah. End transmission, brother.
A tower. Smoke. That's the town. And the doctor. But how can that be?
It's a crystal ball. Tells the future.
Something just changed. The air, it's foul.
That means there's a motherfucker coming at me. This is great. I'm about to run. I swear I'm about to run. You, I'm running. I closed it on myself. What is happening? Get the compass out. I don't care. Leave this world behind.
Got to get out of here.
What? Where am I? Oh my God, where am I? I can't even bring up my lantern. What is happening? Mama, you want to go around that. Mama, you want to jump in that. Mama, you can't do any of that. What is going on? I am so confused right now, dude. We can't go in there. We can't go around there. What? I can't get to my child. Oh, it's changing. Where'd she go? Oh, right there. And she got my monkey.
What are you doing, little one?
One and one.
Yes. But what is one and one? Alice?
Alice can't play.
Alice, you better talk to me like a normal person.
Don't worry, Mama. I'm here.
There goes my child. She looks
Alice.
Fucked up.
Salim! Salim, quickly!
Dude, do you think she died by actually choking? Dang. What was that noise? We are gonna kill our child.
No. You're so much bigger. This can't be real. Wake up, Tessie. Oh, God. Oh, God, Mother Mary. What am I going to do? Come on. Pull yourself together.
Let's check the baby.
Where are we?
He's alive.
I can't believe this. Shit. I'm so heavy. This feels like 6 months more. Oh, God.
Oh. I'm not lighting that. If I'm going to traverse that shit, I need a fucking matchstick. Oh my God, the shadow scared the fuck out of me. What the hell? Is that E.T.? Yeah, it is for a baby mama.
Oh, shit. This isn't a dream. This really isn't a dream.
My God, we're gonna die. Get these scarabs out of here, bro. About to check on the baby.
Too many dark corners.
That's what I'm saying,
hold
baby.
On, this will be difficult, little one.
What? Thank you. I know it's heavy, Mama. What? But we got this place lit up now, so we're good. What do we gotta do here? It's something with this.
Ah, look, that ladder. Is that a way out?
Yeah, but like, how do we get there? About to chuck this shit in there. Can't crawl through there. About to throw a brick on this tomb. It's doing nothing. Oh, this one. It's broken. There we go. There's a letter. Anybody down there?
Ah, careful. Careful, this is not so easy anymore.
Dude, fuck. I've got nothing. Just light what we can and go. No.
We'll be safe.
We got something. What is that? Yes, queen. Something's whispering in my ears.
Oh, that smell. Like back in the laboratory. It's getting stronger.
What is going on? This is like from the first one. No matches. I'm gonna die, bro. hills just to get to a ladder. What? You telling me this is pointless? Can't see anything.
Oh, little one. How did we get to this? Oh?
I don't know, but this baby needs to relax.
I hope you're all right.
This is the one. Check the baby. Check the baby.
We need to get out of here soon.
We do. But this looks like a good spot to pause it.
Mama's here.